Good morning, Panthers. It's Thursday, the 30th of November. I'm Nevaeh.
And I'm Grant. For lunch today, the Panther Cafe is offering chicken alfredo with garlic bread, steamed peas, black beans, romaine salad, and a fruit cup. Attention all students interested in our holiday volleyball tournament this year. Any student interested, please see Mr. White in room 222. All students who are not currently in-season athletes are eligible, and teams will be randomly drawn from among those who sign up.
Registration needs to be finished by Friday the 8th at the end of the day, and teams will be announced after school that day. We will have a couple of morning practices on the 11th and 13th. Come be part of our holiday tradition to see if you have what it takes to beat the teacher's team. See Mr. Ryda in room 222 for signups.
Listen, I don't know about you guys, but this is going to be a year to remember, and what better way to remember it than a yearbook? Go to yearbookforever.com to order this year's Pick North yearbook. It is currently $5 off, and this early bird sale will end tomorrow, December 1st, so get yours now.
Would you like to meet with your peers and learn about Jesus Christ and what it is like to be a light for Him? Join us the first and third Monday of the month at 7:15 a.m. through 7:45 a.m. in the Teacher's Lounge next to Commons. The next meeting will be held on Monday, December 4th. Whosoever will let them come.
And now, a Market Day video.
Hi, my name is Megan.
And this is Sean.
And we are part of DECA, and on December 1st, in the Hall of Champions, from periods 4 through 7, we'll be hosting our annual Market Day.
Our Market Day will include customizable t-shirts, customizable lanyards, bracelets, and other activities.
Our price range will range from $1 to $20. Make sure to bring cash, and some booths may accept card.
The Pickerington Arts and Literature Magazine is accepting submissions for the 2023 through 2024 edition. Students are encouraged to submit poetry, prose, and art. The top pieces will be published in a magazine in the spring. Submissions are due by January 5th. For submission guidelines and information, please see the QR codes posted in the hallway or see Mr. Ryda in 222. And now over to Abby at the Panther Sports Desk for today's Panther Sports Report.
Thanks, Nevaeh. Hey, sports fans out there, I'm Abby. Boys basketball kicks off the season on Saturday, December 2nd at 7 p.m. at the All-Ohio Tip-Off Classic at Reynoldsburg Summit. And now back over to Gran at the Anchor Desk with today's birthdays.
The following Panthers have birthdays today: Victoria Becker, Cameron Butler Woods, and Leia Lipscomb. That is all for today's show.
We hope you have a thrifty Thursday. This has been Nevaeh.
And Gran, reporting for the North News Network.
Again, welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in.